Bottom dollar, she'll never be a town like Birmingham.